السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته، أهلا وسهلا بكم طلبة وطالبات الصف الأول الإعدادي. النهاردة هنعمل معاه بعض الجنرال ريفيجن على منهج الصف الأول الإعدادي، وهنبدأ النهاردة. One will choose the correct answer. Number one, your mom or dad's sister is your. Your mom or dad's sister is your. طبعا اللي هي يعني ايه بقى؟ طبعا عندي الأبوستروف اس دي معناها اللي هنا مملوك لده، ف your mom or dad's sister يعني أخت باباك أو أخت مامتك. طبعا is your ايه؟ طبعا is your aunt. Very good. Number two, your brother is your parents. Your brother أخوك بقى. Parents اللي هم مين؟ your father و mother. أخوك ده بقى يبقى ايه بالنسبة لبابا وماما؟ طبعا is your parents' son. Your sister is your parents. Your sister بقى is your parents ايه؟ تبقى طبعا بنتهم اللي هي daughter. Number four. Number four, your aunt and uncle's child is your aunt and uncle's child is your uncle, aunt, son or cousin. Very good. طبعا هيبقى ايه؟ يبقى cousin هو ابن العم. Number five, space are brothers or sisters of the same age. Are brothers or sisters of the same age. Teams, drums, pens, twins. طبعا الإجابة عندنا تبقى twins اللي هم التوأم اللي هم الأخين أو أختين من نفس السن. Number six. Space work is work you do for no money. Voluntary, manual, hard or easy. طبعا ده اللي هو voluntary work اللي هو العمل التطوعي. Number seven is a game for two people. Is a game for two people. Volleyball, hockey, chess, basketball. أنا game فيهم بقى بتلعبوا two people. طبعا اللي عندي اللي هو الايه chess. وطبعا chess اللي هو الايه اللي هو الشطرنج. Number eight space is a group of people who play music together. Class, band, team, school. طبعا الـ answer is band لأن هم دي اللي هو الفرقة الإيه؟ فرقة الموسيقية. Number nine are musical instruments which you had to make a noise. Musical instrument that you had to make a noise. What is it? طبعا إيه؟ الميوزيكال انسترومنت اللي هي الآلة الموسيقية، هل هي البانز، بيانوز، جيتار، درام؟ عند هنا ايه؟ يو هيت ذم. يو هيت ذم يعني ايه؟ تخبطهم. يو هيت ذم، يو هيت ذم، ها يبقى اتس ايه؟ اتس درامز. اوكي، ماهر فولنتري ورك ات هوسبيتال. ماهر فولنتري ورك ات هوسبيتال. Plays, goes, does or makes. طبعا does لأن أي work هتاخد معها verb إيه؟ verb do. Number 11. A space is very high. Is very high. What is the meaning of high? طبعا يعني إيه؟ عالي. Soil, floor, ground, mountain. احنا قلنا high يعني عالي. Which one is very high? طبعا الماونتن اللي هو الجبل. Number 12. A or an space has no mother or father. Has no mother or father. Orphan, twin, parent, uncle. وطبعا الانسر is orphan اللي هو اليتيم. Cairo and Alexandria are big. Lakes, countries, cities, seas. طبعا كايرو وألكسندريا are cities أو اللي هم المودل. A or an space is at the top of the house. The top, what is the top? في أعلى الهاوس. What is at the top of the house? Orphan, اللي هو اليتيم. Attic, mountain or hill. طبعا مش هلاقي جبل في أعلى المنزل ولا الهيل، يبقى طبعا اللي عندي اللي هو الأتيك، اللي هو زي تسموها السقيفة فوق، أو اللي هو زي تبقى حجرة فوق الإيه، فوق السطوح. Number 15. حبيبة مرزوق is a top in Africa. Is a top إيه؟ فاكرين حبيبة مرزوق دي؟ ها؟ طبعا is إيه؟ is a top gymnast أو لاعبة جمباز. Number 16. حبيبة eats well because space is a difficult sport. طبعا احنا قلنا هي جيمناست، يبقى هي بتلعب ايه؟ طبعا بتلعب ايه؟ جيمناستكس. وطبعا جيمناستكس اللي هي العاب الايه؟ الجمباز. طارق is his cousin. Today is space birthday. طارق is his cousin. Today is هنا ضمير الملكية طبعا هيقعد على طارق، يبقى is his birthday. هدى and عمر are parents. They are 64 and 65 years old. 64 and 65 years old يعني عندهم 65 سنة و64 سنة. طيب يبقى هدى and عمر دي are you parents, your, they or them. طبعا ضمير البروبوزيشن سوري البوسيسيف بروناون هنا، او ضمير البوسيسيف ادجكتيف او صفة الملكية هتبقى ايه؟ your. Number 19. Tell space about your family. Tell مين؟ اخبرني انا. طب مين الضمير اللي يعود عليا؟ ها؟ طبعا هتبقى ايه؟ tell me. Sorry. Tell me about your family. Tell me about your family. Number 20. Hi, my name is Laura and this is family. ها. طبعا انا اللي بقدم، يبقى this is ايه؟ طبعا my family. طب ينفع اخد mine؟ لا طبعا، لان mine لا يتبعها noun. طب me دي object pronoun او ضمير مفعول، و I فعل بتيجي في بداية الجملة. Number 21. Lena and Hatem are parents. طيب هنا برضو أنا عايزة ضمير الملكية. مين ضمير الملكية فيه؟ من غير أعرف بقى هو بيعود على مين. طبعا ضمير الملكية الوحيد هو my. Number 22. He usually space home on Saturday evening. He usually دي في الايه من علامة ايه؟ very good، انا سامعاكم طبعا من علامات ال present symbol. طيب with pronoun he we take ال verb plus s، يبقى he usually comes on Sunday morning we swimming. طبعا هنا مع ال pronoun we take the thing a the infinitive verb without s. Number 24. Heidi's aunt does not. Heidi to stay in the mountains. Does not want, wanted, wanting, want. طبعا does عاملة زي الحرامي، أول ما تدخل على جملة تسحب الإس وتسرقه من الفيرب، يبقى لازم هنا ياخد فيرب without A without S، وناخد هنا فيرب want. Now let's move to unit number 2. Choose the correct answer from A, B, C, or D. Number 1. All the children in our school go to the when the head teacher wants to talk to us. كل اللي children في اللي school. كل اللي children. هيروحوا فين؟ When the head teacher لما يبقى الناظر عايز يكلمنا. Goes to the lab. Library. Bookshop. Or hall. طبعا مين اللي هياخد كل اللي children؟ طبعا هيروحوا فين؟ في اللي school hall. At break I play games with my friend in the playground, pool, classroom, library. At break I play games with my friends in the playground, pool, classroom, library. في البريك هنلعب فين؟ طبعا at the playground اللي هو الفناء. Number three, for homework we often read books from the طبعا هنقرا books from the A, from the library. On a space weekend I visit my grandmother. On a board week, typical or strong. طبعا on a typical weekend. Typical weekend يعني اللي هي الاجازة الويك اند اجازة نهاية الاسبوع المثالية او المتكررة اللي هي ما بتتغيرش. Number five, we know it is time for the next lesson when we hear the space. بنعرف امتى ان الحصه بدات. When we hear a the bell اللي هو الايه الجرس. But which one is the bell؟ عندي هنا bell. Bell دي اللي هي الايه اللي هي الفاتوره. طبعا عندي هنا bell اللي هي P-E-L-L. Some children in Egypt cycle. Cycle يعني ايه؟ go to school by bicycle. Cycle space to school. هنا هناخد preposition to, at, in, on. طبعا هنا cycle to يعني يركب الدراجة الى. Trains are slow but planes are what is the opposite of slow؟ يعني عندي هنا but يديني opposite meaning على طول. يبقى هنا the opposite of slow is a. هبقول لي trains sorry هو مش عايز كمان مش عايز ال opposite بتاعها. هو بيقول لي trains are slow but planes are free. يبقى طبعا هنا quick هي ال opposite of slow. Some children in Uganda go to school a canyon. طبعا هتقولوا لي boy وانا هقول لكم غلط. طب ليه يا ميس غلط؟ مش هي المواصلة بتاخد باي؟ بس لازم ما يجيش مع المواصلة اي حاجة. لكن لو فصل ما بينهم حاجة ما ينفعش احط باي. قال لا، امال ايه هو ايه الكانيو ده؟ الكانيو is a kind of boat، هو نوع من القوارب. طب هو هيبقى فين في القارب؟ with ولا in ولا باي ولا on؟ دايما بنقول ايه؟ on a boat. on a boat. طيب هقول on a canyon. كان يبقى بيبقى قاعد جواه. اوكي، يبقى what will we choose؟ يبقى هنا هنقول اين كانيو. الله، طب مش هقول ليه on a boat زي البوت؟ لان الكانيو ده هو بيبقى زي القارب كده بس بيبقى فيه فتحه كده تكفي فرد، وفي ساعات كانيو بفتحتين بيقعدوا جواه، عشان كده بناخد ايه in a canyon. تاخد in ايه in a canyon. Number nine. The canyon space children to school and home again every day. Drives, rides, takes, cycles. طبعا هنا هتبقى ايه takes. Number 10. Where the boy lives in the USA, there is a lot of space in winter, so they use snowmobile. هيبقى ايه فيه موجود في الوينتر؟ snow, wind, rain or storm. ماشي، ممكن تقولي rain وممكن تقولي storm وممكن تقولي wind، بس هو بيقولي بيستخدموا snowmobile، يبقى هنا ايه في عندي كلمة ايه snow. Number 11. The children in the USA space to school on a snowmobile. On a snowmobile. Cycle, take, ride, travel. يبقى هنا طبعا هتبقى ايه travel to school. يبقى هنا travel to school. We arrived Luxor 2 days ago. طبعا Luxor دي مدينة، وهنا مع المدينة بناخد arrived ايه طبعا arrived in. طبعا arrived at بتيجي مع مكان جوه المدينة. Ali usually arrives school at 7:15. ها طيب طبعا arrived ايه؟ arrived at او arrives at، لان ده مكان محدد، ان ده مكان ايه؟ محدد. Number 14, I arrived in Uganda last week. برضو يوغندا دي is a, is a country. I arrived in Uganda. When does the train arrive? When does the train arrive? هل نحط هنا بقى on, at, in or no preposition? What is the meaning of no preposition? يعني مش هحط حرف جر. طبعا هنا no preposition. Amir plays basketball after school on Mondays, Tuesdays, and Wednesdays. He plays it. بيلعب ايه؟ Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. يعني بيلعب 3 days a week. بيلعب 3 مرات في الايه؟ في الاسبوع. او 3 ايام في الاسبوع. طب يبقى هنا he never plays. He often, ever, always. طبعا مش always لان هو مش بيلعب كل يوم. وطبعا ولا ever ولا never. طب ليه ولا ever ولا never؟ لان ever بتيجي في question. Whenever بتيجي في النفي، بتدي معنى النفي، وهو بيلعب 3 ايام يبقى هنا هناخد often. Mr. Badr does not. Like flying. Mr. Badr does not like flying and he always travels by train. He travels by plane. هو بيكره الطيران يبقى he never travels by plane. And هو بيقول لي he always travel by train. Dina goes swimming on Tuesday, on Thursday and Saturday. She goes swimming. She never, usually, sometimes, always. هي بتروح يومين. يبقى تاخد ايه؟ Very good. تاخد ايه؟ Sometimes. Number 19. We speak English during our English lesson. أثناء English lesson بقى. We never speak English. طبعا انتوا طبعا كلكم هتقولوا we never speak English. Sometimes. Always. Often. طبعا المفروض we ايه؟ We always speak English. We go to school on Fridays. طبعا we choose the correct answer from A, B, C, or D. طبعا نبدأ بالفوكاب. Number one, a baby bird is very. It cannot fly for many days. طبعا a baby bird is very weak. لأنه ضعيف. مدارش إيه. يطير لعدة أيام. A plane is very, it can go at 900 كيلومتر per hour. يبقى is very tall, long, weak or fast. طبعا the answer is fast. My aunt is very, she always gives me nice presents. دايما تديني هدايا. Fast, weak, friendly, sunny. Sorry, funny. طبعا إيه friendly. Number 4, camels are very, they can carry 200 kilos of bags. They are very weak, strong, long, tall. طبعا are very strong. How is the Cairo Tower? It is 187 meters. How long? طبعا Cairo Tower. How long? How tall? يبقى طبعا how tall. طب ليه ما اخدش long؟ لان long بنقول ان هو للطول الافقي اللي هو الترابيزة الارضية and so on. The queen of England is very, she has got many houses. Is very rich, very rich, friendly, unfriendly, poor. طبعا is very rich. Number 7. A brave person is happy to do something. طبعا to do something is dangerous. A clever person, شخص الماهر, helps people, knows a lot, is unkind, shouts at people, طبعا knows a lot, يعني يعرف كتير. A sensible person, الشخص الحساس بقى, makes a good decision, أو لو سوري العاقل, sensible يعني عقلاني, makes a good decision, has no time, is very tall, is unfriendly, طبعا makes a good decision. A busy person is always, الشخص بقى البيزي, اللي هو المشغول, is always a, طبعا is always doing something. We often get angry when we are unhappy about something. طبعا يبقى دايما بنغضب ما بنقول ايه, نكون مش مبسوطين من حاجة. Something scary makes you feel حاجة مخيفة, makes you feel ايه, طبعا feel frightened, يعني بتخليك ايه, تخاف. هننتقل للجزء الخاص باللانجوج او الجرامر, وطبعا الجرامر في يونت نمبر 3 كان عن have و has got. My best friend short dark hair, my best friend singular يبقى has got. Has your father gets a mustache, طبعا ايه, got. Nader has got a wheelchair because and but he cannot walk very well, طبعا because he cannot walk very well. Number 16, Osama likes playing football, basketball, حديث يبقى and tennis, طب or استخدم في النيجاتيف فورم. Number 17, محمد صلاح lives in England, so he speak English very of course, so طبعا he can. طيب ليه مش هاخد is able, عشان is able بيجي وراها ايه, to. He is very busy, he take many holidays, he is very busy, يبقى هي ايه, he can't take. طب ليه اخترت can't, عشان take infinitive verb. مصطفى loves, loves بيجي وراه ايه, برافو عليكم سامعاكم, طبعا بيجي وراه verb was ing, يبقى مصطفى loves doing art at school. My brothers and I don't like, what comes after like, زي ايه, زيها زي love, يبقى تاخد ايه, watching. Now let's move to question number 2, choose the correct answer. There is a mouse, the laptop on the teacher's desk, near, next, in front, between. طبعا near, الله, طب ليه خدت near, لان عند next مع to, in front of, between, مفروض between حاجتين. There is an MP3 player to that laptop, يبقى هنا ايه, next to. There is a phone charger of the printer, what comes with of, طبعا in front. The whiteboard is the teacher's desk, behind, under, in front, next, طبعا behind the teacher's desk. There is a tablet, space a book, in front of, next, under, طبعا هتبقى ايه, under. on the icon on your laptop. احنا بنعمل ايه على الايكون في اللابتوب؟ طبعا ايه؟ click. add the website and find some information. right at, click at, tap, look. طبعا ايه؟ look at the website. we can a video call to our cousins in England. الفيديو كول بتاخد فيرب ايه؟ زي ما اتفقنا قبل كده طبعا بتاخد فيرب make. can you me a text message when you arrive? التكست مسج بنعمل فيها ايه؟ طبعا send. the icon on your mobile phone. احنا قلنا الايكون على اللابتوب او على الكمبيوتر انا هعمل لك كليك، لكن على الموبايل فون هنعمل ايه؟ طبعا ايه؟ tap. I'd like to a selfie in front of the river. كلمة selfie بتاخد verb take a selfie. a blog is a or an diary. البلوج دي بتبقى موجودة فين؟ offline, online, paper, print. طبعا is online diary. it is important to save online. important to sleep, stand, sit, stay. طبعا stay, save online. number 14. A is a word or numbers you use to go into a website. keyboard, password, crossword, secret word. طبعا اللي هي الباسورد. number 15. A is something you do not want to tell people. is something you do not want to tell people. truth, lie, secret, story. طبعا دوت السكر. computers and mobile phones are examples of computer والموبايل فون دول example لإيه؟ أمثلة لإيه؟ technology, nature, farming, subject. طبعا technology. don't photos to people you don't know. طبعا don't send photos يعني ما تبعتش صور لناس انت ما تعرفهاش. now let's move to the grammar part. question number 18. I am chess online. عندي انا am very good يبقى I'm playing. Faris doing his computer studies homework. عندي ing يبقى معاها is. number 20. They are at websites for information. طبعا looking at. she, you, a photo now. now, at this time, Yuba is sending. there are lots of flowers and insects in a big park. lots of flowers and insects. very good, there are. a girl is sitting under the tree and her mother, a photo of her. طبعا her is taking. يبقى هو بيوصف لي اللي شايف. the girl's brothers are tennis. يبقى are playing tennis. وبكده نكون وصلنا لنهاية الدرس بتاعنا النهاردة. أتمنى تكونوا استفدتم واستنوني في الفيديو القادم مع unit number 5 and 6. until we meet again. good. question number 1. choose the correct answer from A, B, C or D. number 1. we a picnic last holiday. طبعا هنا الجرامر بتاعي كان بيتكلم على ايه؟ على ال past simple. فهنا بيقول لي ايه؟ picnic بتاخد verb ايه؟ طبعا we had a picnic بتاخد verb have. my family and I went to the beach and I a sandy castle. sandy castle هتعمل ايه؟ هتاخد verb ايه؟ يبقى هاند ميد عشان دي كسر. I a horse in the forest when we had a picnic there. الهورس هناخد معاه فيرب يدروف رود went or flew. طبعا we rode, I rode a horse. I swam in the sea and a dolphin. طبعا and I saw a dolphin. مش بلايد بقى ولا بيلت ولا هاد. Now let's move to the grammar. We camped in the forest and in a tent. طبعا انا عندي and تخلي الفيرب اللي هنا ناخد نفس التنس بتاع الفيرب اللي قبله اللي هو الباست سيمبل، يبقى هنا برضه هتبقى slept. Last summer my family a fantastic holiday in Morocco. Holiday طب في last summer يبقى في الباست هتاخد had. We in the sea it was not very warm. طب انا ما عنديش keyword تقول لي الزمن ده ايه، بس انا عندي كلمة was بتقول لي ان ده في الباست، يبقى هنا ايه؟ we didn't swim. I rode on a camel. I rode on a camel. That was fun. طب عرفت منين انها في الباست؟ عشان عندي رود، ورود في زمان الايه؟ في زمان الماضي. We Asathi called Marrakesh and we went to a museum. طبعا we visited. We also some delicious food when we were in Morocco. في الباست برضو. What is the past of eat؟ طبعا ايه؟ eat. I did a lot of things last holiday. I, my family in Canada. I visited. I a mountain last week, last year. Last year. يبقى I climbed. We went to a good restaurant and delicious food. طبعا and it. I tennis with my friends yesterday. Play, plays, playing, played. طبعا I played. Our question معانا في unit number 6. We'll choose the correct answer. I, number 1, is not an ingredient. ما هيش ingredient. Rice, nuts, raisins, style. طبعا ليه style ليه قالب. Is not a cooking verb. Is not a cooking verb. ما هوش verb خاص بالطبخ. Pudding, boil, stir, add. طبعا دي ايه؟ pudding. من فين البودينج اللي هو زي المهلبية والكلام ده. You can boil water in a saucepan, teaspoon, bowl, cup. طبعا we can boil water in a saucepan اللي هي الحل. A lot of cakes and biscuits are bad. Bad ايه؟ for our buds. يعني مضر لينا. It is a good idea. It is a good idea to eat between 2 and 4 of fruit a day. Spears, species, spices, pieces. طبعا ايه؟ pieces. Now let's move to the grammar part. Beans and vegetables do not have sugar or fat. طبعا do not do not have sugar is uncountable. يبقى some much or many. طبعا لان انا عندي النفي يبقى تاخد ايه؟ much. ما تاخدش طبعا some لان some بتيجي في الجمل المثبته. كريم often has snack before he goes to bed. يبقى have ايه؟ a snack. We eat too much sugar cake. It has too much sugar in it. Shouldn't, shouldn't to, should to. طبعا we eh, we shouldn't, مش لازم اكل. You always clean your teeth before you go to bed. نظف سنانك قبل ما تروح النوم. Should, should to, shouldn't or shouldn't to. طبعا you eh, you should always. وطبعا should ما بتاخدش وراها ايه؟ to. The saucepan is very hot. You shouldn't touch اللي بعد should و shouldn't infinitive A verb. هاني not eat snakes in the classroom. Should ولا shouldn't, must, mustn't, must to. طبعا should. هتقول لها لا should, اخد بالك عشان هنا في not, اوعى تغلط وتاخد ايه, تاخد shouldn't. I like biscuits with raisins in them. Raisins countable ولا uncountable؟ طبعا countable. يبقى I like biscuits with a طبعا a lot of. Are there question, are there any tomatoes in the fridge? Have we got rice to make kosheri? Have we got rice to make kosheri? طبعا هنا have we got ايه, طبعا some مش هتيجي في الكويستشن لان ده مش request ولا offer. يبقى have we got enough rice. There are people in this cafe. Let's go to another one. يلا نروح واحد تاني. يبقى هنا there are too many people. ليه اخترت too many؟ لان people معدود. There figs in the cupboard. figs اللي هو الايه؟ اللي هو التين. التين ده طبعا هنا ده plural. يبقى عندي هنا بقى ايه؟ are any or aren't some.